sir. Recently, I have scored overall 8 bands in PTE after joining the classes in PTE tutorials. I would like to thank PTE tutorials for various reasons. Because they have excellent staff. Their staff is well trained and experienced. They are basically the perfect guide for someone who is giving the test for the first time, and this was my first attempt. And I was very nervous previously, but Shruti ma'am, she cooperated with me and she guided me throughout my journey. Even after the completion of my coaching class, I attended coaching class for 1 month. Even after the completion of my class, she guided me, and Nisar sir, Aditya sir, how can I forget them? They all provided me feedback on my practice test. I basically used to practice 100 questions, not each day, but 100 questions for each module I practiced from pttutorials.com. Moreover, I practiced their scored as well as unscored test in order to improve my time management. So the skills that they provide, the techniques which Shruti ma'am has provided me during my coaching, the techniques that I learned, they really helped me a lot to basically manage the time, because time management is really crucial in PTE test, and there are chances of losing the readings, the few portions in the reading section, if we are not good in managing the time. So I would really like to thank PTE tutorials, because they provided me the right material, right guidance, and the right tutor.
I just like to express my gratitude to PTE tutorials and their staffs, especially Shruti ma'am, Alina ma'am, and Kushpu ma'am. I opted for an online coaching from Shruti ma'am. She has an immense knowledge on PTE and way of explaining things are very easy to understand. Her strategies are really helpful and boost the confidence in me. Secondly, I'd like to thank Alina ma'am, who conduct daily quizzes on each topic in free Telegram group, and she's always ready to help with whatever questions we have posted. Finally, to Kushpu ma'am, who is a go-to person for any issues with the PTE tutorials app, and she has done a tremendous help with anything. Thank you all, and keep continuing the good work.
Hi, my name is Deepa. Currently, I'm staying in Dubai. I'm planning to go Australia for my further study, so I came to choose the PTE tutorials. PTE tutorials is the online coaching classes, which is very effective. I would like to thankful to all the PTE tutorials members, your team, and our instructor ma'am, Shruti ma'am. Thank you very, very much for your guidance, help, and your support. I will surely recommend to my friends to take up online coaching classes with PTE tutorials to get the high score. Thank you, team. Thank you so much for your help and support.
Hi, guys. My name is Dhwanit Patel. I am from Kenya. I want to talk about my experience from PTE tutorials. They are providing a lot of practicing materials and also mock test, and they will give you also right feedbacks. And I would like to thank the Kushpu ma'am, who helped me a lot.
Hello, I am Vignesh Sanghvi and I am from Kolol. I want to share my experience with regards to PTE tutorial. PTE tutorial is one of the best opportunity for people to achieve their dreams, and PTE tutorial Telegram group and their tutors private group are so much helpful to practice. Thank you so much, PTE tutorial, for giving us opportunity. Thank you.
I'm preparing for PTE since last 6 to 7 months, as I'm planning to move to Australia in the near future. So friends, earlier I was really confused that from where I should prepare and from where I should get all the necessary information, tips and tricks, etc., etc. So then I came to know about this PTE tutorials, and trust me friends, the platform is really awesome. You can get so many questions or so much of material is there on the website that you'll be amazed to see the quantity and quality of material, as all the questions are with the solutions. So I'm recommending this PTE tutorials to all the PTE aspirants, as it will really help you in cracking your exam. Then secondly, I would like to talk about one-to-one coaching. So during my one-to-one coaching, Rashmi ma'am was my tutor, and trust me friends, that was really helpful. Like the way she cleared my doubts, the way she told me that which modules needs to be attended, which way, like time management is very important in PT, so where you can give less time so that for a higher weightage task you can give more time. So overall, I am recommending this PTE tutorials to everyone, and whosoever are lacking by few marks, they can go for this one-to-one coaching, as we never know where we are lagging and what needs to be done in which modules. So please go for one-to-one coaching or group coaching as well, and go ahead with the exams. And yeah, that's it. Very soon I am going to give my exam, and let's hope I'll clear it very easily. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Hina from Sonipat, Haryana. I'm a PT student. I would like to thank PT Tutorial, especially Tanu ma'am and Khushbu ma'am, who always help us to solve our problems related PT, and who always encourage to achieve our desired score. So I recommend to all students to please learn from PT. It's a very amazing and great application, and mostly questions are repeated in examination from PT Tutorial. And it also shows our AI score and time management when we are practicing from PT Tutorial. So please learn from PT Tutorial.
PT Tutorial is very good platform for practicing PT academic exam. The mock test of PT Tutorials are very good for practice, and PT Tutorials team is very supportive and kind. I appreciate the help of Khushbu, who helped me on the Telegram group of PT Tutorials, and thank you PT Tutorials for providing a good mock test.
Myself Yogendra Singh Bees from Ahmedabad, Gujarat. I'm a student of PT Tutorials since March. I firstly joined Telegram group of PT Tutorials, and looking to the expert answering the queries, I thought to join an online classes of PT Tutorial with an expert tutor. This gave me more opportunity to clarify my doubts due to limited number of students. The best part of joining PT Tutorials was that they are available 24/7 for any students, and they support us till we achieve our desired score of PT in PTE. I would like to thank all the PT Tutorials tutors for their unconditional support and guidance. Thank you.